judge made the right decision.
What outlet are you from?
Hollywood Dutch.
Hi. I represent Michael, and no father wants to see his daughter go to jail. If Lindsay's an addict, she's kind of hurting herself. She hasn't hurt anybody else, so we think rehab is the place for her. We wrote a letter to the court begging the court to send her to rehab.
Right.
We're glad that she is going to rehab. I think the court was within her discretion to order what she ordered today. I understand why she did it, but I think rehab is the place for Lindsay.
Do you think they should just go directly to rehab and see what happens?
I think it's a very tough question, and I think that rehab is the right place for Lindsay. Realistically, because LA jails are so overcrowded, nonviolent misdemeanor offenders like Lindsay are the first ones out. Last time she was sentenced to 96 hours, she served 84 minutes. So this time around, she's sentenced to 90 days. How long is she going to do? That's anybody's guess. And what is that really going to do for her? And by the way, we're all footing the bill when she goes to jail. When she goes to rehab, she pays for it. Thanks.
Do you think this will save her life, though?
I hope so.
Do you think this is a result of bad parenting?
That's my question. That's all I had bad parents.